Muralist Juan Moya, who designed and painted the mural 25 years ago, spent some time on Sunday painting over the latest damage on his artwork. Moya didn't want to speak on camera, but he, along with Cesar Chavez Committee Chairman Joe Arce, are upset with the defacing of the popular art piece.
I was devastated, to be honest with you, because just a week ago we had started talking about restoring and fixing what we have now.
Deborah Moreno, who grew up in Casey's West Side neighborhood, is heartbroken.
It's supposed to be a pride and heritage and it's supposed to be a monument to the community. For an artist to come out here and paint their heart out and to later see that somebody has destroyed it, it's like a punch in the stomach. It's terrible.
Other West Side murals have also been vandalized, including this on 17th Street in Washington. Now, the long-term plan is to completely restore this mural. The target date is set for March of next year. Now, police are still investigating this, and they're asking anyone with information about the murals to contact the West Side Community Action Network Center. Reporting from Kansas City, Jessica Ely, Fox 4 News.